given up almost on the ambition of managing the team. And I knew if anything happened here, I wouldn't be first choice. I knew that, and I thought, you know, forget it. When I saw that Brian had left, I didn't have any big hopes of before you're going to get this job here. My first 3 years here as manager were like a dream come true, almost akin to coming as a player and winning the European Cup.
If Forest could get one more now, promotion is assured. What better than a Collymore goal?
Nottingham Forest are through to the last eight of the UEFA Cup. They continue to represent the FA Carling Premiership. They gain the 0-0 draw that sees them through, courtesy of the one goal in the first leg.